February. Year's summer March is a blowy bluster, and brighter days presage a change for lives that lack in luster. I emerge from hibernation, raise my head, look around, venture forth to wander the streets of my hometown. Navigate the puddles, avoid the icy flows, and discover frozen fossils in mounds of dirty snow, dirty snow. Where once was clean and crystal, dirty snow, now sheltering in the mystery of what will be revealed when springtime breezes blow. Broken side view mirror, crumpled cardboard tray, bicycle, happy, mitten gone astray. Here's a handbill for a concert, canceled by a blizzard, and something to keep me careful where my feet go as I walk the streets of town. Pass mounds of dirty snow, dirty snow. Where once was clean and crystal, dirty snow. Now sheltering a mystery of what will be revealed when springtime breezes blow and melt away those mounds of dirty snow. Wander past detritus of winter in the city. Contemplate the substance, the volume, the variety that stimulates the senses, visual and olfactory, the evidence, the effluence of urban humanity. But looking past the grime and garbage, one thing I know, there are daffodils and crocus in the dirty snow, dirty snow. Where once was clean and crystal, dirty snow, now shelter.